Okay, let's talk about term loans. DFI explainer video script. What is a term loan? Term loans are the most common type of loan offered by banks and lenders, but what are they exactly? A term loan is a loan for a fixed amount of money payable over a set period of time, the term, with fixed monthly payments. Car loans are term loans, RSP loans are term loans, your student loan is a term loan, even a payday loan is a term loan. Most term loans last between 1 and 10 years, but they can be for any length of time. The key is that the payback period, or the term, is preset when you sign up for the loan. Two things in a term loan determine your monthly payment: the interest rate and the length of the term. Obviously, the higher the interest rate, the higher your monthly payment. The important thing to understand about term loans is the longer the term, the lower your monthly payment. That's why 8-year car loans have become so popular. Car lenders know you want a low monthly payment, so they just make you pay longer. However, the longer you pay, the more you pay. This is because since you're borrowing some of the money for longer, you pay more interest over the life of the loan. As you make payments, your balance falls. In the beginning, it falls slowly because you pay mostly interest. It's only towards the end of your term loan that your balance drops quickly. By the end of the term, assuming you've made all your payments, your loan is gone. The good thing about term loans is that they have an end date, so you know exactly how much you have to pay. But to keep your interest cost low, keep the term of your term loan as short as possible.